Hello, hello, hello. Yes, this is the Disability Focus Show. My name is Isaac Okwesien and I'm the host. Today, I am at Achimota and I'm here to show you the skill, the work of a wonderful person who is deaf. So many times, we think that deaf people cannot do things that the hearers do. Therefore, we do not give them the opportunities to do the things that they can do. Today here, I have with me Razak. And in his office, I found myself. He makes all sorts of clothing, designs, and all that. He is deaf and a fashion designer. And I hope you are ready to see the great things and then the wonderful designs he has. My name is Isaac Okwesien, and I want you to stay with me till we come back. This is Razak's shop, and then he would like to say hello. Yes, Razak is deaf and a fashion designer. So many people think that being deaf, you cannot do all the things that hearers do. But today, Razak is here to prove us wrong because he is deaf and he has been able to learn fashion from the internet, from individuals, and finally, he has been able to set himself up. In his office here, he sews kaftans, and then he has actually a magazine here. When you come, you show him the design you want, and then he's going to give you a perfect design for your event. He makes also bow ties, nose mask, anything that you can think of. I'm not here to brag, but I'm here to show you the work of this wonderful person. So stay with me until we come back. This is the Disability Focus. Welcome back to the Disability Focus Show, and we are still sharing the life of Razak, the fashion designer who is deaf. Guess what? Helen Keller said one thing some time ago, and I quote her. She said, "The most beautiful things in the world cannot be seen or heard, but can be found deep within the heart." Yes, and that is what Razak is all about, sharing his life. You can see that this guy is so passionate about what he does. Though he cannot hear, does not mean that he can't sew. And that's why he has been sewing for so many people. And then he's so happy when he sees his designs out there. Please contact him on the numbers that we shared and then bring your words to him so that he can clothe you and then he can be your personal designer for all that you do. Today we are in his studio, as I mentioned, and you could see all sorts of colors here. You've seen a lot already, and I just want you to pay attention to this. This is someone who is living an organized life. Sometimes we think that, oh, because he can't hear or they cannot hear, they cannot do anything, they cannot reason, they cannot think. But let me remind you, disability is not inability. The fact that someone is having a difficulty in learning something or moving on and on and on does not mean that there are certain things that they cannot do. I'm sure, and I've been to so many fashion design shops, and the kind of discipline, the kind of arrangement this guy is having here, the hearers do not have. This reminds us and tells us and educates us that whatever the hearing can do, or the hearers can do, the deaf can also do. Let's patronize his service. Let's follow him on social media at RazFitGH. let's make everything possible to include these people in our community, and the reward that comes with it is amazing, because with you and with me, we create what belongs to us and what will be for us. For us, by us, let's make our country and our motherland great. Let's include persons with disability in all we do. So Razak is here to show me how to sew something, and this is my piece of material. Yes, maybe I'm coming to sew hot tempo. I don't know, but he's going to show me, and
what should I do?
Okay, it has to be straight. Okay. Oh, I have to put it on here. Ooh. I'm afraid. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Okay. Okay. Oh, so I have to use my leg. Okay. So I sewed this. I've made my own design. It has to be straight. It's not hard. But I was afraid. Maybe a bowman inside or... I see. So now this one has removed. What should I do? Okay. Oh. Let me do it. Let me do it. Let me do it. I have to do it.
Now even if I can run it.
I'm taking from angle. Oh, I've done it. Okay. So I'm going to sew the second time and have it this way. Maybe. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay. So. Okay. So any time I can. Oh. This time, I think I could do it. Yes! So, this is Razak here, and this is what he does every day. He designs for people. And I'm calling you to contact him. We have left his number on the screen. Contact him, chat with him on WhatsApp. He'll respond to you. Send him your clothes or tell him the kind of design that you want. If you have a picture of the design you want, send to him and he is going to give you a perfect design. This is the Disability Focus Show, and it is designed to promote and support persons with disability, all forms of disability, to move on and be great. Today, our time was with Razak.